The Federal University of Agriculture, Abeokuta, FUNAAB. Gender Mainstreaming Guidelines. Promoting gender equality in agricultural higher education in policy and practice. The significance of promoting gender equality and equity in higher education cannot be overemphasized. The Nigerian gender policy recognizes that gender relations in the country cannot be addressed by focusing on women empowerment programs alone without men's involvement. Nigeria's Federal University of Agriculture, Abeokuta, FUNAAB, recognizes the fundamental importance of gender equality as emphasized in the Global Development Blueprint under Sustainable Development Goal number 5. FUNAAB has prioritized gender-sensitive principles in policy and practice in line with the university's commitment to be a center of excellence in knowledge generation towards global development and the sustainability of an environment-friendly society. Appreciating that gender mainstreaming goes beyond merely increasing the number of women in activities, FUNAAB is intentional in including women and men's experiences, knowledge, and interests to bear on the development agenda. To promote gender responsiveness in FUNAAB, the university has incorporated gender mainstreaming into its strategic plan, ensuring that the university incorporates gender perspectives into all aspects of teaching, research, extension, and management. FUNAAB's gender mainstreaming guidelines provide a framework for the university to create and sustain a gender-friendly environment to protect the integrity and dignity of female and male staff, students, service providers, and other university community members. The guidelines ensure gender equity in recruitment, capacity building schemes at all levels for optimal productivity and academic excellence. FUNAAB's gender mainstreaming guidelines promotes gender balance in the enrollment, retention, and performance of students across all disciplines while ensuring all students and staff have equal opportunity to attain their educational career goals. The guidelines facilitate the adoption of gender-sensitive and gender-inclusive strategies in community development services and outreach to smallholder families in the university's mandate area for improved livelihood and agricultural productivity. Successful implementation of the guidelines is hinged on continuous gender analysis, cross-collaboration among faculties, strengthened leadership capacity, accountability, benchmarking against other universities, a supportive organizational culture, and continuous review of the guidelines. FUNAAB has partnered with expert organizations such as African Women in Agricultural Research and Development, AWARD, to support its gender mainstreaming process, including design and implementation of activities to accelerate the university's gender responsiveness in policy and practice. AWARD has worked with FUNAAB to review and update the gender mainstreaming guidelines and implement tailored capacity building programs on gender, leadership, and mentoring for FUNAAB staff. To ensure accountability, the guidelines provide for the establishment of the Gender Mainstreaming Office and a Gender Mainstreaming Committee reporting to the Vice Chancellor. FUNAAB's Gender Mainstreaming Guidelines aim is to promote gender equity and gender responsiveness in the university, making it a center of excellence in knowledge generation for sustainable global development.